So there I was, staring at some dude's ass in the park. And I was like, I don't usually do that. More often looking for big, good lady boobs. So I started to think to myself, I like women for sure, but yet I'm unsure. Tits really aren't that great, they have no allure, but I like women a lot. It's what I've been taught, but here is just a thought, yeah. Men look just a bit hot, and I might suck a cock. I know this is just a thought, but let's see what they got. Being straight is alright, but I might end up bi, cause I kinda feel like fucking a guy. So, that was pretty weird. Let me elaborate. Keep in mind, these are just thoughts, but penis is hot, and I don't know what to do, cause I might like men a lot. Wait, I think I know. Let's embrace the rainbow and go find a dude to blow, yeah. Men look certainly hot, I am sucking this cock. I know it was just a thought, but I'm hard as a rock. Being straight is okay, but I might end up gay. My sexuality's an area of gray. I am deep in a guy, not questioning why. Still I don't know what I am. Am I pan or gay or bi? But who gives a crap? Why focus on that trash when you can get out there and smash? Yeah! Who cares? It's just you squeeze. I want you to believe, given it's not illegal, you should take who you please. I don't live in the shade, I'm no longer afraid. I'll fuck whatever sex as long as I get laid.
Yeah, that's basically it.
So, dinner later?
Oh, no thank you.
I know this nice little Chinese place.
No, really, I was just curious what it's like. I don't want to...
Oh.
Bye.